I came across this product last year at CES, and here it is again on display. It's wireless power. And that's it up there. And the light just shines down. And these trains have sensors on top, which receives the light and powers the train.